looking for this bag, but it's actually like smaller a little bit, but they're out. They don't have any, so I might just take this one just in case, because I am going to go to a different Target. Of course, they don't have the one I want. Should have grabbed it when I saw it. Target always has the cutest clothes. These dresses are really pretty. I want to take a two-piece. So I am at Diddy's. Just looking around. Betsy Johnson. Cutest little backpacks. Jelly purse. Hey guys, so as you saw in the previous clips, I ended up grabbing the clear case, this clear one. I couldn't find the other one that I was looking for, but this one actually turned out to be better anyways. So I'm happy that I just ended up picking it up. And I just wanted to show you what I've been using it for, because it has been a few days since I filmed that. So you can kind of see what I have inside. Normally, this is literally what I take with me when I'm rushing and I'm out the door. Everything that I need is in here, or that I've been needing anyway. So of course I keep my cards in here. This is my key clay. Keep all my cards, ID, and all that sort of stuff in there. And then I have my Daisy Marc Jacobs rollerball. This stuff smells so good. I've used it a lot and I still have a lot left. And I've had that for a long time. I have Tums, headphones, nothing special, just the ones that come with the phone. Chapstick, or ChapAid, Walgreens version. And hand sanitizer is in here. This one smells really good. And then I just have change in here. And then let's take these out the way. So this is a flushable wipe. These come in handy. And this one is a insect repellent. Because out here in Florida, it is super hot. Those mosquitoes will attack. And then these are the Compeed. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. But these are like when I wear flats or sometimes my new shoes, on the back of my heel, it starts to like create a blister because it's rubbing on my skin. These, you just, it's like a, I don't even know how to explain it. But you put it on it, like over it, and it will protect your skin from rubbing and, you know, creating a bigger blister. So I really like these. I actually got these as samples. I can't remember where, but I got those. And then this is my little pill case. I have my medicine that I have to take every day. I have Tylenol, ibuprofen, and then I also have a Tums in here. I've showed this in a previous video. I have panty liners, a pocket mirror, and the last two items is this right here. This is the Essence lip paint. This is one of my, the only one that I like so far. And this one is called Voyeur. It's the number one. It's the nudist one that they have there. And then I have a Tide to Go Mini. This comes in handy way more than you would probably think. Love this thing. So that is everything that I have been carrying with me lately. And I thought I would share with you guys, just in case you guys were interested. And thank you guys for watching.